Okay, this is the Audi RS7 4.0 Quattro Tiptronic. Wow. I'll move this back a little bit. I got the radio on. Let's whatever. I'll ignore it for this video, but very nice inside. It's nice down there. 8-speed Tiptronic transmission with Sport Shift. There's your dial for the radio, which I just finally found. Put it on something a little better. It's got this leather, the RS7 stitch in it, and it's like a turtle shell pattern, which is very comfortable. There's your start stop button, electronic parking brake, and down there. The RS7 logo on the wheel, the Audi ring emblem. Really nice gauges, temp off to the left, tachometer, speedometer, and fuel gauge on the right. Hazard. Back seat is got the same turtle shell, but looks very small and very cramped. I would not try to get back there. Good foot rest for your left foot down there. Nice controls, also memory spots. Take a look at the outside. Here's the outside. It's a jet black on the outside. But this is a very, very nice looking car. It's one of my top five so far that I've seen. So.
Front mirrors like this one. This has up front mirrors. Up front mirrors from shoot 180 degrees.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So that concludes the RS7. We'll see you in the next one.